What? What?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, man. Quavo23 coming at you with another video. Y'all been asking for this video, bro. Swag. Check out my swag, bro, in these clips, though. Like, I put as much as I could in here for y'all, you know what I mean? But I really wanted to talk to y'all and break this stuff down for y'all. But before we get into this video, we about to hit 22K, bro. 22K? Bro, we is growing like that. I really appreciate all the love that y'all showing me. And I tell y'all this. I try to tell y'all this as much as I can, bro. Because this ain't possible without y'all. Y'all don't understand. I don't know where my sub count is at exactly. But I'm pretty sure it's like 21,990. Something like that. But I love each and every single one of y'all. Like, for real. Like, when I make it, I got you. I'm actually a YouTuber. I care. I care about my subs and people showing me love. Check out my fit right there. Boy, I was deal. Is them the 13s? Why be fresh, bro? Word up. But for real, I do. I really love y'all, man. Like, hey, make sure y'all drop a like on this. If y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all sub up. Check out my closet, bro. I'm going to break some of this stuff down in just a second. But look, any of y'all that's new to this channel and y'all might watch this video, I'm your number one overall on PS4. I'm your most legendary 99 on 2K18. I done got more rep than anybody on 2K18, period, on both consoles combined together. But now, that's just a little introduction. You know, I know some people don't know who I am, so I just thought I'd let y'all know. But hey, y'all can check me out. Oh, before we get into this, all these clothes that's in my closet and then I'm showing y'all that's in this video, bro, they're either in the NBA store, they're in swags. I do have some shirts that's in here. You'll actually see the ones that won't pop up. Those are from the kiosk. It just shows. You just have to read whatever it's saying and just to equip it as a shirt. Like, I don't know why it does that. Sometimes it pop up, sometimes it don't. But that's 2K18 for you. I don't know. But all these, you can get this in the runway. Swags. Footlocker, you can get your Jordans, your Nikes, your Under Armour, your Reeboks. Me, all I wear is J's and Nikes. And that's just period anyway. RL the same way. Oh yeah, this is a swag video, ain't it? Y'all been dying to see my hair. Which y'all thought I was bald on top, man. Wait till I get this shape up and get these Allen Iverson braids on the top. I'ma go live. Y'all already know what's going on, man. Stop it, man. But man, see, this is another thing too. When I started my career, I signed with Nike. After I hit 99, I got all Nikes free. See, Jordans, I wear a lot of custom Jordans, but they cost 10,000 VC. See, I know a lot of y'all that's new or like lower overalls, you don't got a lot of VC. If you like Jordans and that's all you want to wear, I suggest you sign with Jordan whenever you started your career. If you didn't, you're going to need like 10,000 VC. That's the only, everything else is pretty much like, it's a reasonable amount of VC to buy this stuff. You know what I mean? But like I said, y'all wanted it, y'all got it, bro. Any questions that y'all got from me, I do read comments after I drop a video. I try to respond and talk to everybody. You know what I mean? Bro, we about to hit 22K, man. That's crazy, bro. Hey, y'all make sure y'all sub up and y'all make sure y'all drop a like on this, bro. Word up. Let's try to get 800 of them things, man. You know what I mean? Man, I love y'all, man. Word up, man. I love y'all, man. Hey, but y'all make sure y'all share this, sub up if y'all new. Look at me out here doing my dance, bro. You know what I mean? I think I was playing with King French in this video. Yo, I was playing with King French. Shout out my boy Frenchie. Hey, it's your boy. It's your boy. Dang.